I'm having a hard time figuring out if this is like serious or...
I don't know.
Are they being serious or is this like a joke or what exactly is going on here?
Now the microphone is on. We're underway.
Here we go.
Some hard-hitting matches. You better learn how to break that shit real fast.
Harrison setting the tone right away.
An ultimate tackle on a demo, man, and it's a wrap, just like that.
If Kevin did not get out of that tackle, he's going to have a nightmare.
You are correct. I want to wait a while, though, and get some of the losers done beforehand, but yeah, if you got anything else to do, you're not going to be next. That's all. So a little bit of payback from Josie coming. Mini combo towards the wall. Cancels into a duck jab. Oh, whiffs a little bit, but doesn't get anything. Blocks the demo man. I don't think she can do anything to punish that. The range is too far.
All right, a good grab by John Wick.
Hits him in the lead, kicks him in the ankle. Ooh, Iron Mountain to shut it down. That's a trait I've definitely noticed him doing too, is when he gets a little bit of trouble, he'll just throw out the Iron Mountain to stop you and hope he doesn't get punished. If that comes out at the wrong time, it could be really bad. Josie waits it out and gets the round to good on the board. Big trade with a power crush. Breaks that tackle.
That looked almost as if he was going for an unblockable there.
Yeah, it almost did. That couldn't have been though, right? Oh, another throw near the wall. Finishes it up.
I think John Wick has found something.
Yeah. Throws are hard to break. He was complaining earlier when they were playing casual matches that Harrison tried throwing him like 3 or 4 times in a row. I think he called him a garbage clown.
Oh,
which is like my new favorite term for somebody. This garbage clown tried to throw me 4 times, man. That's what it takes sometimes. Oh. Throws are hard to break. If you get that damage, you get it.
If anyone's going to whiff punish,
yeah,
Paul can
right?
whiff punish, and I'm just not seeing it.
There should be 6 of those things in the chamber at all times, ready to go. Another big throw. Doesn't kill this time, but that does. All right, first game goes to John Wick, just doing what Josie
really
does.
Really tight match by Harrison.
Yeah, staying out of Paul's way got him a lot. You know, didn't eat too many death fists and demo mans. Was able to stick to his game.
As a matter of fact, I don't think we saw one death fist.
I don't think any landed, no.
We've got to see more of the death fist. We've got to see more of the demolition man. We've got to see more of the traditional Paul.
Yeah, Paul's got a pretty basic set of tools, but they're all really good versions of those tools. The down forward one into all of those sway extensions, the sidestep 3, the trooper roll, all those things are really good. The more variety Paul can show you, the more susceptible you are to just catching a death fist when you're not paying attention. If you're thinking about something else, if you're thinking about what he's going to do out of sway, you're just waiting to get death fisted. Because that's all he wants is a death fist. He's just doing all this other stuff to build it up. Oh, doesn't duck or block that whole string. That cost him big time. That's a ton of damage on a low high with no mix-up in it. There's a demo man. Charge it up. Oh, he gets duck jabbed in between. That's really dangerous to try. But it works if you know you got it.
Down forward two.
Yeah, down forward two has gigantic range. You don't realize you're vulnerable to it until it's too late. Good punish on the shredder kicks. Counter hit on the switch one to the wall. Bang, bang. All right, 2 rounds to nothing for John Wick. It's starting to look like it's a wrap.
Sidestep.
Sidestep down forward two. This, he didn't have to sidestep. He just did that to show off. Another throw at the wall. This is getting ugly. Wall splat, but can't convert anything. There's a break he needed. Start doing those death fists. They're worth it.
I think that was actually a death
fist. Yeah, it came out as a 2 instead. That's it.
Totally random hop kick.
Boom, boom. All right, so John Wick got...